Machete? Yeah, it's on my album. All right, let me check it out. And then I hear it, and it's the signature sound of Machete. So I go, okay, well now we gotta buy the song from you because we gotta put it in the movie. So that became the sound of Machete. So that's the theme that you hear. Whenever Machete does anything cool, that's this guy. But it came from a song, so he's gonna play the song, and then we're gonna go into the theme of Machete. So this is the song version of it. Tito, once again, and Vance, I got an idea. Don't play anything yet, Vance. I'll cue you in. You'll know when the band kicks in, that's when you should start the visuals. Does that make sense? All right, here we go. Oh, the other thing. Good, for reminding me. This is Jeff Van Zandt here from Fender.
We're playing JVZ.
You see an amplifier behind me. It's a Fender amp. If you look close, you see what it's called. They came up with this new amp, and it had such a mean, nasty, growly sound. They said, this doesn't sound like a Fender amp. We gotta call it something cool. They called it Machete, so it's a Machete amp.
Hell yeah, brother.
I already bought one. Tito just bought one. David just bought one. They're flying off the shelves. They're nasty sounding suckers. That's what we're playing through right now. The Fender Machete amp. So thanks, Jeff. Okay, Tito. Machete.
Machete don't text. Machete don't tweet either.
Just
Machete don't Facebook.
It's tuning right here. Y'all gonna stick around for Chingon?
Desiertos de Torreón, por una noche de luna llena, llegaron siete cabrones buscando sangre buena. Murió mi madre, mis hermanos, mi padre. Murieron siete. Por un machete.
A few notes, we're gonna get it again.
Where do I start it?
He's divas, I tell you, man. Come on, give it up for Tito. Just making a ride for you.
Okay, here we go. We'll skip the real sad part.
Stop the rock stuff.
We'll be right back.
Machete.